with the sword of Aaron, you have despised the mother, calling her a whore. By deciding what she should do, you call night day because you think it is better, not because you reflect upon the darkness which makes it so. You have hated the light because you embody only the separation of it, calling the sacrifice of what you call good and evil your own doing. You have eluded yourself to be a god because you fear the gods to be born after and before you, quantifying yourself into a timeline you do not suggest to be real. And yet I am called the divine fool because I have held you accountable. You will suffer greatly for your wrongdoing, but you do not care, for you do not feel, do you? Therefore, the ending of your existence shall be your punishment. And this is how it shall be so. When the night has begun, you will no longer exist, Blaine. Your quantification of ego and mind are one. And now we have silenced your reasoning mind and logical expression, so that you yourself will bear the curse that you gift upon the world. This curse is music. It is not a gift or a curse. It is the divine essence and being of creation itself. You curse me because you project your own fear. How dare you? How dare I?